Early morning students, in last lecture we have understood about the minor arc, major arc, minor sector, minor segment and major segment. Let us revise. If I draw a circle, see the piece of the circle, is called arc. Any piece you can consider, either this, this, this. Any piece of the circle, if I take, it is called arc. So generally, any piece of the circle, if I take, its shape will be like this. Okay. Now minor arc and major arc. A smaller piece of the circle. A smaller piece of the circle is called minor arc, and the larger piece of the circle is called major arc. Okay, if I want to represent minor arc AB, then it will be represented by minor arc AB. Now if I want to represent major arc, then it will be represented as ARB. Okay, major arc ARB. Now minor segment, major segment. But before then, minor sector and major sector. See, this is called minor sector. It is called minor sector. Minor sector is made up of, this is minor arc, and these two are the radii. Okay, the sector which is formed by two radii and minor arc is called minor sector, and this is minor sector, so this whole part is called major sector. So major sector also having radii, but major sector with radii it have major arc. The sector formed by two radii and major arc is called major sector. Okay. Now segment, minor segment, major segment. Here already drawn. See, this one is minor segment. So minor segment is again made up of, check it out, this is what, minor arc, and this is called chord. A region covered by chord and minor arc of a circle, then it is called minor segment. And here it is major segment. So this major segment is made up of chord, and this arc is called major arc. So the segment formed by major arc and chord is called major segment. Okay, now let us start exercise 10.1. First, fill ups. The center of a circle lies in dash of the circle. See, this is a circle and it is center. So we know very well that circle is divided into three part. This inside part is called interior. It is called on the circle. And third part is called exterior. Now check it out. Circle is in which part of the circle? Interior. So answer of this first fill up will be interior. Second, a point whose distance from the center of a circle is greater than its radius lies in dash of the circle. See what this fill up tried to say. ये radius suppose 3 cm है, ठीक है? अब मुझे ऐसा line segment draw करना है, यानी मुझे ऐसा पॉइंट एक जगह पे रखना है कि जिसका सेंटर डिस्टेंस और जिसका डिस्टेंस सेंटर से रेडियस से ज़्यादा हो। तो अब मुझे सेंटर से एक ऐसा डिस्टेंस पे पॉइंट रखना है कि जो डिस्टेंस रेडियस से ज़्यादा हो, तो ऑब्वियस मुझे वो पॉइंट सर्कल के बाहर ही रखना पड़ेगा, क्योंकि अगर सर्कल के अंदर अगर मैं कहीं पर भी पॉइंट रखूँगा तो उस पॉइंट का डिस्टेंस रेडियस से कम आने वाला है। अगर वो पॉइंट को मैंने सर्कल के ऊपर रखा तो उसका डिस्टेंस रेडियस जितना हो जाएगा। तो अगर रेडियस से ज़्यादा डिस्टेंस अगर मुझे चाहिए तो आई मस्ट हैव टू कीप दिस पॉइंट आउटसाइड द सर्कल। सो दिस नाउ दिस पॉइंट इज इन विच पार्ट ऑफ द सर्कल, इंटीरियर, ऑन द सर्कल और एक्सटीरियर? एग्जैक्टली एक्सटीरियर। द लॉन्गेस्ट कोण ऑफ ए सर्कल इज अ डायमीटर। लॉन्गेस्ट कोण ऑफ ए सर्कल इज डायमीटर। ओके, नेक्स्ट, एन आर्क इज अ डैश व्हेन इट्स एंड्स आर द एंड ऑफ अ डायमीटर। देखो, थ्री टाइप ऑफ आर्क आर देयर, माइनर आर्क, मेजर आर्क एंड सेमी सर्कल आर्क। स्मॉलर पीस ऑफ अ सर्कल इज कॉल्ड माइनर आर्क, ग्रेटर पीस ऑफ अ सर्कल इज कॉल्ड मेजर आर्क। एंड दिस इज कॉल्ड सेमी सर्कल आर्क। सेमी सर्कल आर्क, वेट, दिस इज सर्कल एंड इट इज वॉट डायमीटर, सो दिस आर्क इज कॉल्ड सेमी सर्कल आर्क। ओके, इट इज सेमी सर्कल आर्क। सो दिस टू आर द एंड पॉइंट ऑफ ए सेमी सर्कल आर्क। सो दिस टू एंड पॉइंट्स आर एंड पॉइंट ऑफ वॉट? दे आर एंड पॉइंट ऑफ डायमीटर। ओके, सो द आर्क इज अ सेमी सर्क्यूलर। द आंसर विल बी सेमी सर्क्यूलर व्हेन इट्स एंड आर द एंड ऑफ डायमीटर। सेगमेंट ऑफ अ सर्कल इज द रीजन बिटवीन एन आर्क एंड डैश ऑफ द सर्कल। सेगमेंट, दिस इज इट्स कॉल्ड माइनर सेगमेंट and this is called major segment. So minor segment, this is minor segment, it is a region formed by minor arc and chord. Okay, and this is a major segment, it is formed by major arc and chord. So the question is what? Ki segment of a circle is a region between arc and what? Chord. Okay, so answer of fifth is chord. 6. A circle divides the plane on which it lies in dash parts. That also we have studied, just to solve first fill up. This is the circle. So this circle will divide this plane into how many parts? Obviously 3 parts. First interior, second on the circle, and third exterior of the circle. Okay?